Brad, that's a mighty fine fish you got there.